Alright. Guess what? Tomorrow, literally all of the games, I know it looks like I'm filming black here, but I'm actually just turning on my 3DS. Guess what? Tomorrow, this right here, the Nintendo eShop, with last boot in the Europe before goes away forever. Let's hear this for one last time before it goes away. Boom. Yeah, see? All of these go away, see? All this, look. Look. My world gold's going away. At least I had CIA for that. Look at this. All of these. Tomorrow will go away. I have this in cart, so on a cart, so I don't really need to download that. This one I already have. But other than that, yeah, this one too, but other than that, all of these games, literally all of these games, will be gone tomorrow. Sad to see all of these games just go away in an instant. It is almost 11 o'clock, just half an hour. Look at this, we go, settings other. Redownloadable software. All of the things that I have here. I should probably redownload stretch mode. Nintendo Bad Arcade, ooh, I used to love it. What is that? Well, sad to see all of these games going away tomorrow. Buy Nintendo eShop, have a good life.
I got my Wii, got my 3DS now. It is currently March 28th, 2023. So the eShop now.
Oh no, they wiped everything. Maybe, all of the text is probably gone. They're no longer possible to make purchases in Nintendo eShop. The Nintendo 3DS family of systems is also no longer possible to download free content.
What?
Including game demos. Hold on. Nah, no. Where are they on Nintendo Select? At least Nintendo Selects are still here, but all of them say the software is currently unavailable. Guess what? If we try to purchase or download any of them, see this? Can we try downloading software like games to play on Halloween? Let's see, what will it say? Wait for a few minutes. Huh.